Well, it's time to clean these guys out. They have been living together for about 6 months. As you can see, they're about 3, pushing 4 inches, some of them. I think I will let them molt one more time before I upgrade the tank size. This should be interesting because they are everywhere. Got chambers everywhere. They're hidden all over the place. And just like pokies, they are fast. So I will attempt to take them all out here, and I'll add another video once I have them all individually contained.